In this video, we'll show you how to apply a software update to your Garmin Forerunner 230 or 235. If you're plugged in via USB cable to your computer, Garmin Express will usually tell you if there's a software update available and when to install it. But if you're using your smartphone to do your wireless syncing, you may not know if there is one available. This is how you find out on the device. Let's get to our menu. And we're going to scroll all the way down to settings. And from here, we're going to scroll all the way down to system. And we're going to go up. And we're going to go to software update. We're going to press run. And we see that we have a firmware available. Install now, 3 minutes. And we're just going to press on run and let it install the update. If you have your smartphone nearby, keep it nearby in case it does need to do a sync once it's done. But now we're just going to sit back and wait until it's done. And there you go, our device has restarted. And from here, we can just proceed to use it as normal. But there you go, that is how one to find out that you have a firmware update. And second, what to do to start it on your Garmin Forerunner 230 or 235. In this video, we'll show you how to set up an interval workout with your Garmin Forerunner 230 or 235. Let's say we want to do interval training, 10 minutes running, 1 minute walking. This is how we would set it up. Basically,